end of merit, right?
Does it stop you from getting the better?
I think it must be the funny or humorous speech. So, Toastmaster Dong Le with dating younger men and dating younger men with Toastmaster Dong Le.
I'm very excited here today to explain to a woman how to benefit dating younger men on behalf of all the younger men. The reason I'm excited about because 20 years ago I had an older girlfriend and she's not my wife today. And she always told me a lot of benefits about dating younger men. So I'm so excited today to explain to you. But I only explained to you once because you need to listen carefully. My life content share and hot new Toastmasters club. They think younger men is extremely fun. It's like ERC. Exciting and very, really cool. For example, it's a younger man very energetic and full of dynamics. It's actually like the Aboriginal dance. They have a didgeridoo. Now do you think that I've been dancing for too long? That's exactly what the younger men do. They never stop dancing with only one leg. They're very good at dancing. Now, when you go out with the younger men, you have full of energy, excitement. But how about older boyfriends? Have you tried to ask an older boyfriend to go for a party? I'm fine. I'm here at home by myself. You can go for a party by yourself. Now watch TV. Lunch time, you can watch TV. And dinner time, I watch TV. You can enjoy yourself to the party. But younger man is totally different. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go! And he carry you with like this gentle love. Hello baby, okay to party, he's so cute. And he actually bring you to party like that. Okay baby, let's go for a party. And then when he arrives, he stand up, I sit down, stand up, spin around, throw you to the air and catch you down. You don't need to go to the gym or do weird exercise like yoga, like aerobic. Forget about those things. After 2 hours spending with young men, you become very sleepy, sexy. Bye bye with the weird exercise. I don't need you anymore. It's extremely cool. Younger man is not only very energetic, but he only thinks about you. Older boyfriends have a lot of commitments, like he has to think about money, he's thinking about his work, he needs to go to the park to walk his dog. Younger man, he only think about you, especially when he's like, has no money, drunk. Act like TCL. Then in that case, he always think about it. Younger men like to experiment things. Like if you handcuff a dog and give the dog a cortex wing, the dog can actually become a flying dog. Go, 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 go. Extremely cool with a flying dog flying around every day. But you notice that it can be scary sometimes. So you have courage, like a Whitney Spears song. Baby, hit me one more time. What? But my advice to you is just don't follow that advice. One to be enough. Now the last benefit is extremely interesting. Because women have a tendency to live much longer than men. So if you have older boyfriend, by the time you get 8 years old, You can only think about him. Very far away. Or if you have a younger boyfriend, total different. Two of you can go to wheelchair together. Like, okay, here's my wheelchair, just your wheelchair, let's go have a race. Whoever gets to HCM Toastmasters Club first will be the winner. Okay? Okay, let's go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So fun. Yeah. My first.
You know that?
Totally fine. And at that time, all your children have been married. Wheelchair race is so much entertaining. And one thing about being living for so long is that when you're 100 years old, you can lie on grass with a boyfriend, look at the dark sky, little stars, and die together. How romantic would that be? Very romantic. Imagine Jack and Rose in Titanic movie. They die on the same day, same time, same place. How romantic would that be? That's a legendary relationship of all time. Now, my older girlfriend used to tell me, "Hey, you don't mess around with me, okay? I am Scorpion. I tell you to rector, okay? I know you study post office university, so I tell you rector, and you don't mess around with me because I'm a Scorpion. Look at me. You never study. I'm the only one who study here." And she got a black mark over here. But she said something to me very, very profound that I remember until today. She said, "Tom, do you know what? Younger in Aboriginal language actually meant real. That means it's okay to date a younger man if it is a real love." Madam Convention.